How far away are we?
A few minutes out.
Okay. Door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in?
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
Here.
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Left his family to join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Eugene. Lights.
Hey, found his generator.
Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Yeah, this'll work.
Good job with that. Oh, hello. Look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here. What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Oh, Oh my god. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed.
This explains a lot.
Hey, he's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch.
Are these?
It's porn.
Interesting taste, Eugene. Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place.
How'd he get this together?
Must have taken him forever.
I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out.
Dina. It's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart. Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah, like you're gonna get it.
Okay, it's...
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
Doing.
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6? Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
No one is stopping you.
Thank you.